Actually, I don't really sweep pick that much. So, I do, I use arpeggios in different ways. Like, you know, it could be, without sweeping, basically. Yeah. So you can just like. Another way is like, you know, I do with a string skipping.